The Mobility Advancement Program, brought to you by the Penny for Transportation, is a 30-year program of projects intended to transform the mobility landscape throughout Broward County. One of the program's major goals is to manage traffic congestion using innovative solutions. Adaptive traffic signal control and traffic management strategies offer safer, more responsive systems. Active traffic management occurs at the Traffic Management Center, where county and state engineers work side by side, monitoring our roadways. Installing fiber optic cables where none existed helps to create the backbone for many innovative signal strategies. Traffic control cabinets across the county are being upgraded with the latest technology. The fiber optic cables typically run under or beside a roadway and use thin glass fibers and light to transmit large amounts of transportation data at extremely high speeds. The transfer occurs so fast it's almost instantaneous, improving system performance and reliability. Fiber allows for better communications with signalized traffic intersections to promote a safer, more efficient experience for all users. Using specialized cameras, larger portions of intersections can be analyzed by adaptive algorithms. For those who drive, connected vehicle technology can display the amount of time to the next red or green signal, helping you manage your commute. At the Traffic Management Center, video live feeds from all across the county provide information to ensure appropriate incident response. The TMC also contains innovative technology that allows buses to get priority. Lights stay green longer or red lights get shorter to help our transit system stay on schedule. Innovative technologies detect objects around intersections, allowing for a safer experience for everyone, no matter how you move around. So now you know about some of the investments Broward County is making that you can't necessarily see, whether under the ground or in traffic signals, to help make your community safer, more connected, resilient, and hopefully less congested. To learn more, visit mapbroward.broward.org and stay connected with us on social media. Look for MAP Broward projects near you. When you see the traffic signal logo, the go light, you know that your tax dollars are at work. But now you know that even when you might not be able to see it, Broward County is hard at work investing in the future of mobility.